Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. Hey, we're still back. Best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched...
That address you gave me found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that.
Keep up the good work.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map.
I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Stable Control, requesting update from Bowery.
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
I've got my problem with missing another call from Doc.
Peter,
sleep it off.
I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. We can get up and running. I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple cross, Doc.
Trist the dealer!
Was here. Demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents.
Your assistance wasn't necessary.
But it was fun.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help.
You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. Might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
His office is locked.
How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before.
Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power? I think I can overload that junction box. There.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would that be?
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. I see.